Ace.
Yeah, honestly, I thought it was going to go down the drain. Just real talk. Real talk. Like, I was like, man, I was like, so these people know I've been doing this rap for so long, and, like, now I'm just about to switch it up. You know, like, I knew the whole backstory. I knew what God was calling me to do. You know, I was the one going through, like, the mental struggle and stuff. That's why the CD's called Internal Conversations. Mm-hmm. And I was going through all the stuff in my brain. So I was like, man, they about to just dip, you know, dip on me. But ended up making the transition, and it was, like, there was, like, very, very minimum. You know, it was like a very, very low minimum, like actually like that dissipated and stuff. Like most of them just kept riding with me, you know, because it was like, you know, like the more you get in front of people, you know, the more they see your face, they get your vibes and stuff. So they respect you. And then once they respect you, they like your music even more. So it's like almost like whatever you end up saying and all that, you know, like them big time artists. Garbage. But, you know, people watch, you know, their YouTube videos, they connect with them. So like no matter what they end up saying, they end up loving them, you know? So it's like once I transitioned, they were still there with me. So
it's today's music, just to be honest
with you. Oh, it's cool. Like, I can name a list right now. It's just terrible. Like,
the music nowadays is real bad.
It's super whack.
Yeah.
Like, look, have you seen, what was it, the XXL Freshman Cypher? Like, Lil Yachty, all of them, terrible. They all be rapping like, simming them, popping them, ripping them, simming them, riding
They've
been taking lessons from what's Lil Twist. That's what they got time for that. But yeah, we like real music.
Yeah.
But I mean, transitioning to gospel is a very big difference. Tell me, how did you feel when you were telling people, like, hey, I'm going to go to gospel? I mean, like, because some people, like I said, when we had our phone conversation, mm-hmm. interview, some people take rap gospel and they're not as, you know, connecting, they don't have that connection with it as they do, like, gospel music, like, you know, the Celine Dion. What is I'm thinking of? CC Winans.
Yeah,
that's
R&B.
Don't do Celine. Because I love R&B. You know, I listen to, you know what? See, you're gonna turn me into Debbie Downer.
You see, like, the dogs and
No, I had to get on something. She's done some gospel too now. That's R. Kelly.
I don't
She said with R. Kelly though.
Oh, I'm your angel.
Checking the closet.
You know, we was gospel. We in gospel right now.
but yeah, no. To answer your question, it was really. The best way to put it.
You good? Yeah, she ain't
have my. Oh, she ain't got you up.
Somebody's not up.
But now, the best way to put it was, you know, after the transition and stuff, like, I don't know, cause it's like I didn't announce it to anybody, you know, okay. Like just like the close people, like in my inner circle, you know, I'd let them know. But then, like, when it came down to like announcing it to like all the supporters and like fans and stuff like that, I really didn't, because I feel like that is what would drive them away. So, right. Like, I ended up going and making the first track, which was Surrender, which y'all heard. And that wasn't the actual one I very first put out, though. I ended up putting out About That Life first. Mm-hmm. You know, it's like, come out, you know, straight 808s, banger, you know, so they're going to feel the beat, you know.
Right.
Like, that's the cool thing about Christian hip-hop is, you know, they start to hear the beat first. You know, and like, it sounds just like worldly music, you know, except it's more complex and not so simple and watered down.
Right.
But, you know, they start to hear it, and they're like, oh, you know, this is dope. And, you know, once they start to really pay attention, then they're like, did he say God? You know?
Right.
But by that time, you know, they're already feeling it. They're like, oh, this is dope.
Right.
And then they find out what it is, you know, and then it's like, then they're either riding with it, or then it's like everything in them, they're just like, oh, I heard God, and I'm pushing it away. But if you just listen to it, you're going to be like, oh, this is dope. You know, there's actual bars in here again, you know? It's not mm-hmm. so simplistic and all that.
You know what? I'm glad you said that, because, like, when you say, you know, the whole God and stuff like that, you know, you can hear people talk about God all day, every day, but it's, you know, and they'll listen to the gospel music and stuff like that, but as soon as they hear the rap gospel, they want to turn it off. Like, it's like, yeah. You know, like, I have a pastor who just doesn't feel it. I don't know why. He, like, you know, we did like a little concert, it was a few years ago, and he was just like not feeling the concert because one of the artists strictly did rap gospel, and he was just like, you know, I'm not with all that rapping stuff. But I'm like, you know, when windows of opportunity come, kind of got to lean on that, because everybody got a message to tell,
yeah.
Whether mm-hmm. it's through, you know, R&B, hip-hop, rap, gospel, whatever the case may be. There's a story behind every message. Mm-hmm. And what is your story in particular that you are trying to get out to people? Like,
my biggest thing is, first of all, I'm long-winded, so I'm going to talk before I get there. What it was is like what you was just saying, you know, it's sad because people can't open up to everything, you know. Like, I was just at Creation Fest this year, and there was these dudes that got up there. At first, I was kind of creeped out. I was like, wait a minute. But I was like, wait, they for Jesus, you know. Right. And when he got up there, he was actually saying the Lord's Prayer and stuff. Dude covered in tattoos, head to toe, big old long dreadlocks, like dressed all in black, paint around his eyes. But, you know, he can reach places in the world that I'll never be able to reach, you know, right, what I mean? And then, like, say if I'd go someplace where he's accepted, they're gonna be like, what you doing here, you know? But if he would come where I'm accepted, you know, they're gonna be like, what are y'all doing here, get, right, out of here, you, yeah, know what I mean?
Right.
But then not to the next question, my biggest thing is, you know, I've been blessed that my music, you know, like, once people hear it, it reaches people of all ages. Like, I got people like super young kids, and then people all the way like super wise, like in their 70s, that listen to my stuff. Right. And they say they can hear it, you know, because I rap fast in certain songs, and they'll say they like it and they listen to it. My grandma, it was hilarious, because last week she said she sent one of my CDs down to Florida to one of her friends, and she was like, I love it. And my grandma was like, you can hear it? She said, I can understand it. and then the same thing is, like, in the same circle, when she's down there in Florida now, so she tried to give it to one of her, like, bougie white lady friends and stuff. So we was there, and we was, like, in that moment where it was like, you know, this person liked it, and then, like, one of the good friends, she handed it to him, and before she even took a listen, she heard what it was, and she heard it was rap, and she was like, oh, no, I don't listen to that. I can't do it. You know, you're closing out, like, an element that could really be, mm-hmm, like, right, super, like, life-changing to somebody and stuff, because all it is lyrics, you know?
Right,
people,
right,
talk about it, it's like aggressive preaching, you know? But my biggest thing is to reach the youth before the world does. That's my biggest thing. You know, I want to incite change and influence positivity in the world. You know, I just want to get out there. And, you know, I was going to do the show a little while ago, and people was like, oh, you going to go and do that? Like, I don't know. You putting yourself back in there. Like, you still going to be doing the music for God? Like, yeah, why you tripping, you know? But the thing is, like, how you expect to, you know, reach the world without going into the world?
Right, exactly.
You know? If you just, like, you know, like a Christian hip-hop artist or like anybody, period, and you just staying in churches, you know, that's cool because, you know, church people need refreshings and church people need to hear some stuff too, and they like to, you know, listen to music.
Right.
But you ain't ever going to make no serious change unless you're going out in the darkness. You're going into the world where people really need to hear
it. Exactly.
You know? And, like, that's why a lot of times, like, you know, when you talk to churches and stuff like that, you know, they ask what you make. You be like, yeah, Christian hip-hop, you know? But in certain places, you know not to say that. You know what I mean? Unless you start getting into detail and they really want to know, you say, oh, I'm a hip-hop artist, you know? Because I was watching this interview of Andy Mineo. Y'all know who Andy Mineo is?
Absolutely
no,
not.
Thank you. Y'all better get hip. But
well, now I'm going to have to.
You win. Yeah. I was watching this interview, and he said, you know, you don't need to announce, you know, basically what your faith is, because that's what it is. He said, if you go and you check out, you know, say at a grocery store, you know, mm-hmm, you don't look up at the cashier lines and it says Christian cashier, you know.
Right.
She don't go up like, oh, I'm the Christian cashier. Come check out with me. You know, it's like she's just a cashier. So, you, right, know, like we're just rappers. But yes, we're Christian rappers. We rap about our faith and, you know, political things and things that people need to say and stand out for. But when it comes down to it, you know, you should be able to say, yeah, I'm a rapper. Listen to the music. You know, people, you know, can listen to it with a family. They can listen to it with a friend. You can listen to it in the club if you have the right song. You really can. Some of my songs you can listen to in the club still. And it's dope because then it just plants seeds and to other people without them even knowing, you know?
Right.
I was at this bar a while back because I still go out there and stuff, you know, to go and see, like, you know, who might come up and talk to me and stuff. And it's actually happened. They'll come up and they're like, hey, man, like, what are you doing here? And they'll be like, oh, man, you know, I just came to kick and see some people.
Right.
You know? You can still go out to them places, you know, if it, like, it wasn't a struggle for you. You know, I never had a struggle, like, drinking or anything.
Right.
So now I can, mm-hmm, go out there, you know, even without the music and try to affect people that are having those problems or something like that. Because, you know, what it boils down to, you know, if they're there and they need a word or they need to talk to somebody, God's going to bring them over to you. You know, they can feel that aura, they can feel that vibe, and, you know, you can just make your way to them, they're going to come over to you, you know?
Right.
Yep.
But it's you know, it's just sad, you know, like we were saying, how people, like, will put a block on it, mm-hmm, just because they hear what it is, you know? So it's like, if you like rap, turn it on and listen to it. Because as soon, right, as they hear gospel, they're just like, oh, nah, but that's
And that's crazy
stuff.
Because, like, you know, they don't like rap, but they be bumping Jay-Z all day, every day, because they from New,
yeah,
York. They want to, you know what I'm saying, rah-rah. But, like, you know, to me, it's just, it's not a difference. It's just everybody telling their story differently of how they, you know, their life story, mm-hmm, whether it being saved, whether, you know, being from the trenches of the hood, you know what I'm saying? So everybody's story is just different. And, you know, I love the fact that you came in here today, because,
yes,
I was waiting.
I got the message. I was like, ah! I'm on my way.
Right. It is. It's dope. It's a blessing just be able to come in, you know?
Right.
I'm excited.
So, you know, we're going to kick it short, coming back live. After these little messages. If you want to talk with your boy Jay Nib, calm down, everybody, because he's only one person. I don't know my phone line blowing up. You know, hit us up 614-636-5601. You're listening to The Bus Stop. It's your girl K Streets, Tiny D, Jay Nib.
Turn up. Hey.
Broadcasting from the underground studios at the Ohio Media School in Columbus, Ohio. This is WUDG Underground Columbus.
Underground Columbus.
It all goes down in the underground. Underground.
Only on undergroundcolumbus.com.
The Underground Vault is back and better than ever. For your chance to win prizes, call 614-636-5601. When you call your favorite on-air personalities, they'll give you the chance to win, and once every week, one lucky listener will win what's in the Underground Vault. Listen all day, Monday through Friday, for your next chance to win. WUDG Underground Columbus, your best stop for independent and unsigned artists.
Only on undergroundcolumbus.com.
Swag to the earth. in historic mode. Let them know a little something. All day. My life, my pain. 25 years I've been up in this game. Stuck in these streets, shit is insane. Drinking and smoking and trying to maintain. What did I get? Let me explain. Now that I'm back to the dirt, what's the game? Taking you back to where it all began. The big rush is swaying today. Trembling to win. Click was thick and was burning that caffeine in. And it still can win. Truth so real, put it to BEC, man. Repping the north side, Southern County. That ever ripped around me. Friends, it was tight. Dollars and team on the team. Converted the city around me. Back and forth in and out of the county. Eventually, penitentiary. Losing my mind and my sanity while my family held it down for me. Coming together with God, somehow it's awakened me. Going in day by day, learn to pray. Had to believe I could achieve in another way. And I'm here today, and I'm high. You couldn't knock them out of my shoes. Pay my dues, nothing to prove, nothing to lose. Me through or open the floor, cause I'm worthy of cause. I speak the truth, street to the booth, since I'm a youth. And I still make it do what it do. Big dogs that tell the truth. Back to the dirt. Swag to the earth, or swag to the earth.
Back to the earth. Girl, you my nigga, you my people. Told my daddy, mama about you, she won't match you. She don't click with none these, not like we do. She said it's been too long, let me come see you. So I told her come see me, she gon' see me in the morning. Hard to pee, I miss whatever, we gon' chill. Roll up something, blow it down, then make love until the morning. Hard to pee, I miss whatever, we gon' chill. Roll up something, blow it down, then make love until the morning. Henny and orange juice, it was cold out, we was up in the dorm rooms. But the mood was right, and you a good girl, so you whoosh tight. I'm like, girl, I'm a bad guy, you really wanna go this route. What we gon' do, hit the road when your folks find out. But you say you all in, no shit, no doubt. But she said a nigga should've had a deal by now. Why? I gotta buy you shit. All the times you held me down, I gotta buy you shit. Maybe then your parents wouldn't care, cause I'd be rich. Maybe if I had more money, they'd have more sense. Damn, that's a low blow. Girl, I didn't mean it, I got caught up in emotion. Know the beat of both, and honestly, I can't even control where my mind go. Can't control where my mind go, but you know I got love for you. Know I got love for you. Girl. But you know I got love for you. Told my daddy, mama about you, she won't match you. She don't click with none these, not like we do. She said it's been too long, let me come see you. So I told her come see me, she gon' see me in the morning. Hard to pee, I miss whatever, we gon' chill. Roll up something, blow it down, then make love until the morning. Hard to pee, I miss whatever, we gon' chill. Roll up something, blow it down, then make love until the morning.
WDG The Underground, this is your girl Shawnee K Streets Dizzle and my girl Tiny D.
What's up?
We got J Nip in the building. Is the mic jumping? Because I can barely hear him. Can he hear me? I can barely hear him. J Nip, can you hear me, sir? Oh, he said he can't hear him, but he can hear me. So that might be a problem. This self is up.
That is crazy. Can you hear now?
Oh, it's all okay. So anyway, while we waiting on, you know, our program director to get him all the way right, you're gonna hear a live performance coming from Mr. James Nibb himself. Everybody, I hope you guys are tuning in because this is a long waited for interview that we have
been waiting for.
We are super excited to get him in here and give us a little gospel for all you church going peoples. Hey,
for all the church going people, though.
Oh, that sounds nice. People. Check that out.
Your voice sound nice.
Hey, all right, you better hold up.
Hey,
yeah, but all
right, I said I was gonna behave myself. All right, so we gonna kick it live. What song you gonna want us to play?
What's up on the lineup first?
Okay, we got About That Life, Master. Hey.
We can go ahead and do that one. That's a favorite from people.
You want to do this one?
Yeah, we can go ahead and do that.
All right, so we're going to hear About That Life, J Nib.
Let's go. Yeah.
Breeze on the beat.
Those gangsters and them killers, those $100 billers, smoking stupid pans of trees, selling white, making money by the keys. No, I ain't about that life. No, I ain't about that life. No, I ain't about that life. Yeah.
I see you
Turn that track up if you want. Yeah. There you go. Messing with them wretches. No, I ain't about that life. Glory up to your God. Yeah, I'm about that life. Only turning up for your Lord and Savior. Yeah, I'm about that life. Turn it up some more, man. Yeah. Only thing I turn up for is my Lord and Savior. Better get familiar. Temptation lurking and it's bound to kill you. Looking back at my life like dang. Took all that blessing just for me to hear you. Give eternal thanks just for letting me near you. Satan trying to distract, but I know we fear you. I'm blood covered, so I know I'm clear through. Any challenge to come, he may bring. I'm ready for the fight like ding ding. So close to the dream, I can taste it. Had to take a different route, but I'm dedicated, so I chase it. Blow my time, my... Yeah. Will not waste it. I thank the Lord for not fleeing the scene, cause I know my flesh couldn't handle every burden of the unseen. Wouldn't have enough space for the sin I commit, but I'm glad to admit wrongs are a part of my past. Now I'm moving on up like George Jefferson. Haters gonna be so moody like they're popping estrogen. But how you gonna be so mad for someone trying to better their life? If you can stay content where you are, don't bring another band of a strife. Me and them are greatness as purpose. If you don't think it does, please keep to yourself. Cause I guarantee the comments of facts will be worthless. No, I ain't about that life. You can turn up the track and turn down these headphones. Selling drugs. Yeah. You smoking good. Heard you messing with those wretches. Alright. So now it's glory up to your God. Yeah, I'm about that life. Only turning up for your Lord and Savior. Yeah, I'm about that life. Trying to make change for the whole world. Man, I put it in work. Any adversary is gonna get hurt. So let me get this straight. Now you making Christian hip hop? Many gonna lose a lot of fans, gonna soft like that. Man, listen, my delivery hard, my flow is broad, my punchlines, did your mind scarred? I'm slick with it like right guard. Hey, the waist bumping, my spirit thumping, got the saints jumping. Only thing different, that was my message stronger. When most crumble, like I last longer, no secret needed. I'm protected from what our flesh can't see. Yet I still sin, so stopping on the devil, cause you working for my soul. Been at it for a minute, never stop until we get it, but it's never gonna happen. Now I'm rapping for the spirit that is pure. Without the evil in the world, there was one cure. Yes, I'm so sure. This right here is that medication. If your life's singing fast, it's ventilation. No hidden fees, no compensation. You don't need no prescription. Have you yet painted the picture? Then I'ma give you a quick description. He gave you life and he's far from fiction. Not to mention, anytime you sin, it's in his dimension. You can fool the world with a slick tongue, but you won't make it far from your souls, mom. No, I ain't about that life. No, I ain't about that life. No, 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 I ain't about that life. No, I ain't about that life. I see you selling drugs. No, I ain't about that life. I know you smoking good. No, I ain't about that life. Heard you messing with them wretches. No, I ain't about that life. So now it's glory up to your God. Yeah, I'm about that life. Only turning up for your Lord and Savior. Yeah, I'm about that life. Trying to make change for the whole world. Yeah, I'm about that life. Yeah.
All right, that's what it do.
Hey, you know I'm just a little.
That was pretty dope. Oh my God.
Yeah, we got it. We got it now with
I'm
the
going
levels.
To church.
You going to church?
We having, going to church.
We having church right here. You, hey, the biggest thing is take church outside the four walls.
Right.
Feel me?
Right.
Right.
So what else do you want us to play? We got to get some more of this. Hey, y'all need to listen because this is dope. He has a real life message.
Real life. Real spit.
All right, we got Running Master.
Go ahead, do that.
That one, okay.
Yeah. Right. Shout out to my man Torian Wells, too, on the hook. That ain't me singing, so I ain't taking credit, okay? I ain't a singer, okay?
Okay, then, but if you need a singer, I'll let your girl. Psych, no. All right.
Silly. Make sure y'all listen to the hook, man. There we go. There we go. You gonna tell me what I'm gonna do? I've been at it for a minute, man. Where was you? I've been putting in work, putting in time, putting in money on my grind. All I really wanted was to get rich and pay my mama's bills. Have no stress with a bad chick who's got a fat booty and some high heels. All the clothes I could ever want, few custom whips I can show and stunt. Laced up with a big chain and every diamond color. Recognized for my skill, rap MVP on the Heisman cover. Came in cocky, was ludicrous, meant to love a lover. Found my style, then it was time to work in my own lane. Came up from dirt, started making noise, got the people rocking from the hood. good to the birds that speak is knocking that J-Nip music. They love the real when I speak it fluent. But the whole time you was pulling me, had much success that wasn't fooling me. Did a lot of things people dream about. My thirst grew for your love like a bad drought. But all these years I kept running, cause it ain't what I seen in my future. I was thinking too selfish, this bigger than me, so I choose to be selfless. All the things that we want isn't everything that we need. Better come correct, cause the world's coming like a stampede. Let's go.
Yeah. My vision is bright. I'm breaking the chains that have held me back in my life.
Yeah.
I won't cry no more.
No.
I won't fear no more.
No.
I won't quit no more.
Check it out.
No more.
Hey.
Running, running. Running, running.
Yeah. Beep it out. As time progressed, I can feel you closing in on my soul. I know a lot of people can't get that, cause the mind is tougher than that skull. But I can't say that they're crazy. At one point, those were my shoes. Life is a game of knowledge, so think it through before you play moves. Can nobody in us would expect what to come? So you can have your dream, just never let a hater take a beat from your drum. Who would've thought I'd be packing tracks where the truth spoke from my tongue? Cause it wasn't me, started out shaky, brought my steel to light so I can start to see exactly who you had me plan to be.
Even though I didn't want that, nah, I didn't want that.
Kept being told to be a servant, but my flesh was set to be a king. I thank the Lord for stopping that ceremony. I was close to taking the devil's ring. Since we departed ways, he's more mad than ever. Constantly trying to make me fail, I give it to him cause he's clever. But I know the difference from temporary and eternity. Once them skies split, I don't wanna hear he ain't heard of me. So I'm working to make him prayer. If you ask me who my savior is, I yell it loud like
Jesus, Jesus. My hands out the clouds, my vision is bright. I'm breaking the chains that have held me back in my life. I won't cry no more.
Sing that, Tori.
No,
sing that hook, boy.
No more. No.
Let's go.
Yeah.
At some point, man, y'all gotta muscle up and stop running from them challenges in life. Face them. At first I was torn to pieces, but hallelujah, I praise Jesus. Gave me strength, overcome my mind. I was about to quit until he had me find my reason. I see the light in my future bright for this season. Got no stress, my God got me. That's all faith, I ain't being cocky. Let's go.
Yeah. My vision is bright.
At some point you gotta get your heads out the clouds, man. No matter where you at in life, ain't where you gotta stay. You can break down those doors, break them chains and keep going. Prevail, baby. Listen to the end. Kill him. Put the explosion on him one time.
All right. That was pretty dope.
That was.
My God, we love it.
Oh, yes. Dope like cocaine, girl.
I'm going to put my own concert together. You don't need to have no performances. No. We already got you booked on the underground.
All right. There we go. There it is.
All right. So, okay. So, tell us a little bit about that song in particular. Like, what was the message that you was trying to get out?
Basically, after I ended up coming out with a few songs on the CD, Internal Conversations, I came out with the first track, Surrender, which happened to just be perfect, you know, surrendering it all. But then that track was called Running, and it was basically telling about the first verse was like, the whole premise of the song was me running from God, you know? But the first verse was all about, you know, like, this me, you know, like, how you going to tell me what I'm going to do? You know, I've been putting in the work. I've been putting in the grind, putting in my money. You know what I mean? So, like, you just going to come in to all the success I've been working on and everything. You're going to, like, stop it, you know, make me do what you want me to do. And then the second verse was, you know, it was like me, like, breaking down and, like, really seeing and understanding, like, what he's been doing, you know, this whole time, you know, why I was blind. You know, to basically the greater success he had for me. I was down here like skimming the water with success when he had me up here in the clouds, you know?
Right.
And then I finally realized it, you know, then I started, you know, we started breaking through and crumbling down. And then the third verse, you know, it was just all in, you know what I mean? Like, hey, I'm yours, man. You know, I seen the light in my future bright for this season.
I know that's right. Amen to that, brother.
Say it. Preach it one time. Preacher.
You don't want me to preach it. I don't know. I don't know about all that. Jesus might need to come meet you.
Hey,
all right, so we're going to hit it up with one more.
Okay.
We got All I and Overrated.
Okay, so this is the last one?
Yep, which one?
Man, okay. Overrated is dope. All Eyes just super turned up. So, like, what do y'all want?
You want a super turn up? Because I like super turned up.
That's what I do, and I was trying to do it. All right, go ahead. Y'all asked for it.
All right.
Feel free to run in here with me. Oh, yeah.
Turn the line back.
All right. There you go. You getting it turned up, man. I mean, there we go. Headphones tighter. Okay. Oh.
And it goes a little something like this.
Oh, right. Yeah.
Y'all teasing me. All right. Yeah. I guarantee y'all gonna be standing there. By the time I'm done, you're gonna be sitting. Hey, rap is my savior. Now all I 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 rap is my savior.
All I rap is my king.
Unashamed 116. Unashamed 116. I'm unashamed 116. Unashamed 116. I'm unashamed 116. 116. Hey, hey, listen. Ain't nobody ever gonna stop the flow. My haters know, cause a lot of them show love on the low. Rusty said Prager's high now, whip a 300 with the. Been blessed, the kid, when the beat in my crib, it's incredible. Ever since I mixed my grind with the undefeated, most underrated of all time. My confidence is not confident. I'm a movement, not no monument. You have integrity and morality, but you won't know change, you get a new mentality. 100, and I put my life on it. He gave his for mine, so all glory I find, he owns it. Don't let me get in my zone. Don't let me get in my zone. I praise the king on that throne. I praise the king on that throne. Romans 116 to the day I die. Ain't jacking nobody, paying homage, no lie. No blunt, but it keep me so high. Time after time, we let him down. So I thank him for his mercy. He can fulfill your soul, but you walking around so. Popping the pill, but the pain don't fade. Hunter with the fizzes, comments to the father, but you can't be afraid. The only thing I needed was a breakup with the omen and the treaded for the promise, cause it was a guarantee. Now all our rep is my savior. 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 Now all our rep is my savior.
All I rap is my king.
Turn up. Unashamed 116. Unashamed 116. I'm unashamed 116. Unashamed 116. Unashamed 116. Unashamed 116. Hey, listen. Searching for the child till this time was gone. Living world to the world, but the soul was stone. Took a lot of lives just to feed the greed that overwhelmed me. Underestimated. Dog God's power, and I be lies alone. While I'm yelling the gospel through this microphone. I can feel people looking with the knock would die. Thinking, how do you praise a big man in the sky? What I can tell you now, but you think I'm crazy. People always said that they want peace, but ignore faith. You amaze me. Then be the ones who blame God for your consequences. That lack of doubt in your mind is the reason for your spirit to have those constant flinches. If you want better end results, get a new motivation. Don't lag around while divine opportunities pass you by on the same elevation. Graduate to a new destination. My aspiration is the inspiration to the population to be led to God's salvation. And that's real rap. I ain't talking bands, I ain't flipping bricks. Ain't degrading women, I ain't hitting licks. This real music that the street needs. You sell a pound, you hold it down, but tell me how your soul feeds. He who is greater resides in thee. So tell me who gon' stop me. Rap is my savior. Now all our rap is my savior. Now all our rap is my savior. Now all our rep is my savior. Now all our rep is my savior. Now all our rep is my savior.
All our rep is my king.
Turn up. Unashamed 116. Unashamed 116. I'm unashamed 116. Unashamed 116. 116. Unashamed 116. My father is my savior. Will he fail me? No, he won't. Yeah, buddy.
When filmmakers view the world, their goal is to capture a moment or idea in time. Here at the Ohio Media School Columbus campus, the 6-month film and video program helps young and aspiring filmmakers prepare for their journey in the cinema world. Learn scene shooting, set roles, advanced post-production, and fundamentals of motion pictures as part of the in-front of and behind-the-scenes training as an emphasis student at the Ohio Media School. Capture your imagination, finding the best ways to screenwrite and storyboard your films. Learn from media and cinema.
cinema experienced instructors who share their real-world experience as part of the 24-week program. Financial aid and job placement assistance is available for those who qualify. Enrollment qualifications based on completion, prior education, achievement, or professional experience. To find out more information, go to beonair.com or call 614-655-5250 and enroll today. The Ohio Media School, where broadcast media careers begin. When filmmakers view the world, their goal is to capture a moment or idea in time. Here at the Ohio Media School Columbus campus, the six-month film and video program helps young and aspiring filmmakers prepare for their journey in the cinema world. Learn scene shooting, set roles, advanced post-production, and fundamentals of motion pictures as part of the in-front of and behind-the-scenes training as an emphasis student at the Ohio Media School. Capture your imagination, finding the best ways to screenwrite and storyboard your films. Learn from media and cinema experienced instructors who share their real-world experience as part of the 24-week program. Financial aid and job placement assistance is available for those who qualify. Enrollment qualifications based on completion, prior education, achievement, or professional experience. To find out more information, go to beonair.com or call 614-655-5250 and enroll today. The Ohio Media School, where broadcast media careers begin.
Media broadcast training starts here at the Ohio Media Schools. Our teaching staff of industry experienced professionals are here to help guide you on your journey to your new career. As the digital age continues to grow and develop, you can be on the forefront. Discover your future today. Financial aid and job assistance available. The Columbus campus of the Ohio Media School. Classes enrolling now. BeOnAir.com.
Are you someone who has always dreamed of a career in sports media? The Ohio Media School now offers a six-month sports emphasis program to prepare you for a whole new career. Whether it's radio or television, play-by-play or production, the Ohio Media School has you covered. You will receive training from professionals that are actually in the industry. The Ohio Media School will get you where you need to be for a successful career in this exciting, expanding field. To schedule a visit, call 614-655-5250 or go to beonair.com. Stop dreaming about a career in sports and make it a reality at the Ohio Media School.
Only on undergroundcolumbus.com.
The Underground Vault is back and better than ever. For your chance to win prizes, call 614-636-5601. When you call your favorite on-air personalities, they'll give you the chance to win, and once every week, one lucky listener will win what's in the Underground Vault. Listen all day Monday through Friday for your next chance to win. WUDG Underground Columbus, your best stop for independent and unsigned artists.
Only on undergroundcolumbus.com.
Make that graduation day the best day ever with a graduation banner from Peggy's Mom's Lemon and Embroidery. Graduation banners that stand out. You can order a graduation banner for $65 with no picture or $100 with a picture. It contains the congratulations, the name, the school name, and that class year. And included is a free t-shirt. Graduation banners that stand out. Peggy's Monogram and Embroidery, located at 1986 Cleveland Avenue. To place your order, call 614-297-0935. That's 614-297-0935. Peggy's Monogram and Embroidery, located at 1986 Cleveland Avenue. Peggy's Monogramming and Embroidery. Graduation banners stand out. Get your graduation banner today.
The future of broadcasting is evolving. You can be on the front line. Digital and traditional media boards are being created daily. On the campus of the Ohio Media School, you can find your next career. Financial aid and job placement assistance available on campus of the Ohio Media School.
Systematic, Snapchat in the middle of the night. You say you all alone and you need to get right. You in my life. Pretty brown round, jumping wild all night. I get you full of the hype. Second nature, whether it's wrong or it's right. Got your favorite mental picture in sight. Hold on to the ride, it's gonna be a long night. Systematic, systematic. Keep it on the hush like the army tactics. Systematic, systematic. Pretty soon you gon' be a systematic. Systematic, systematic. Keep it on the hush like the army tactics. Systematic, systematic. Pretty soon you gon' be a systematic. Jack in my cup. My legs can't get up. Nicole, fill me up. We about to cut up. Giving all the signs between the eyes, the longest eyes. I get you once I read between the lines. You get me twice, we going home tonight. Night, systematic. Keep it on the hush like the army tactics. Systematic, pretty soon you gon' be a systematic. Yeah, I saw another, but you the baddest. About to get hot, some fire blasting light sparks in the dark. Now we about to lift off, shoot the stars like dots. And we never falling off, feel you whisper from a far cloud. I ain't coming off, tastes like cotton candy. When it's dripping on my landing, till your phone goes off. Yeah, you missed the call, give you just a second. Now your voicemail, oh. Esquire, summer soft, now you wonder like Stevie. No filter, baby, I'm cuter than on TV. Midwestern draw, I got my own swag. Take you all around the world in one drag. You know I got that flavor. People gon' talk, hate spewing from the haters. We in our world, fuck these niggas anyway. Everybody gon' play, here's what I have to say. Our plain oasis, we ain't got time to waste. Come on, hurry up, I can't wait for the taste. Upside down, all around that face. Be a great winner, gotta come in first place. Amazing, been waiting for the day. When you gon' want, come up my way. Music makers play, oh, beat new gin in the space age. Play, space age, play, play, play.
Oh, What's good? It's your man DJ Frost, live in the building, and I have the pleasure of having Mr. Ty Cassino in the building. Ty Cassino, can you hear me?
Yeah, I'm here.
Hello?
I'm here. Okay.
Oh, so I'm just, you know, blessed to have him on the show. I want him to turn up and turn out. And people call in 614-666-5601 and support your. This man will go far with or without you. He's going to do big things. We also have family and friends in here to support. And
MBG,
I'm back
in
100%. As long as he run, I'm going to run with him. When he stop running, I'm going to stop running. When he sit down, I got to keep going. So any unsigned artist that's out there that's really trying to do something, I'm the person you want to holler at. The whole underground here at the Ohio Media School is who you want to holler at. If you're trying to do something big, that's who you want to holler at. And nobody else in Columbus is going to do you like we do you. And we're going to do you proud and do you right. So, and to saying that, y'all ready in there?
Yeah.
All right. What's the first track you're going to do?
Just put anything, man.
Oh, you going to freestyle it? Okay.
Yeah.
All right. All right. So, I hope everybody checked out my show earlier today, the DJ Frost Show. You can find it every Friday from 11 a.m. until 3 p.m. on Underground Columbus, WDG, home of the unsigned artists, best and new and unsigned and independent artists. This phone number again is 614-636-5601. Call in, support the artists. Also, when you call in, you got a chance of winning a value prize pack. Value prize pack all day for a mission to the splatter. Oh, splatter paintball. Okay, so ages 10 is $10 or something. What is that? Huh? 10 to play. So that's what it is. If you want to hit me up on Facebook, it's Michael Frost. DJ Frost, DJ Frost Show, and unsigned artists. My Twitter page is MDJ Frost. My IG page is Michael4831. My, what else? I'm on Periscope. I'm on Facebook Live. I'm also on Glide. That's a free app where you can go and perform, and I'll see you, and boom. My phone number is 614-584-1947. So, and now, Ty Cassino, gonna do his thing.
Hey. You know what it is. MBG, that's the team. Came a long way just to come and make it. Money in here, that's the thing I'm chasing. No wonder basic girl wants a basic lady. Came a long way, that's the thing I'm saying. Came a long way, yeah, yeah, we came a long way, yeah. We came a long way, hey. It's a money thing that we chasing. Want a basic girl, want a basic lady. I say it's MEG, memorized people didn't believe. Now they see us on the scene and they freeze. MEG more bigger and greater. Yeah, more bigger and greater. See, I came a long way just to make it. Money here, yeah, that's the thing I'm chasing. Came a long way and the people sounding basic. Yeah, they just face it, yeah, just face it. Break them down like fractions, say what don't add, just attract ya. Yeah, boy, past ya. And I'm preaching like a pastor. And I kill before and after. See, boy, this is me though. Better check your chain up like a Z-Bo. In the game, boy, people about to get repo. I'm shooting like a free throw. Flow like it's Nemo. Ooh. And I'm ball like a ring though. Boy, I got a kid, a clean flow. MEG, that's a 10K lot. You already know how we go. came a long way just to make it. Paper in here, just the thing I'm chasing. No one that basic girl, I want a basic lady. Kill the game, yeah, that's what I've been on lately. That's what I've been on lately. That's the thing I've been on lately. Just part of the operation, nothing but motivation, dedication. Take it seriously like medication, yeah. I see they're devastated. They wanted me not to make it, but hey, who the greatest? Yeah, who the greatest? Whoever made it. MG the team, we the greatest, not debated. Came a long way just to make it. Hey, came a long way just to make it. Hey, so I can see no, see no. Hey, we came a long way just to make it. Underground Columbus, I'm from where people die over nonsense. I'm a monster, I swear I'm a monster. Look up in the closet, boy, I will haunt you. Feel a huncho, feeling so huncho. They gave me the boss where I won't fumble. Got a girl and she looking like Rapunzel. And I always stay on my P's and Q's. Told you I'm the realest, the illest, whoever made it. It's not debated, nothing but more motivation and some greatness. Say, ooh la da ooh la, second for that moolah. And I got a ruga, longer than a ruler, sicker than a tumor. No promise like a puna, they're getting scooter like a tutor in our Barcelona. The realest that we ever made it in the business, not debated. Money in this, not a bit. Wicked, wicked ways got me feeling so elevated. Ooh, thank God for the motivation. Mercy to mercy. And I feel like high something like it's mercury. I feel like high like it's first degree. And I first indeed gotta say I appreciate my family, cause without them I won't be nowhere. Let's make the thing crystal clear. Come along and just to make it. Money here, that's the thing I'm chasing. Want a basic girl, no want a basic lady. Can it game, yeah, that's what I've been on lately. Hey, MG with the team, man. Hey, you know what I'm saying? Nothing but a little hostile, you know what I'm saying? I feel like so comfortable. See a girl in the DM, see her in the DM. Left her in the AM soon after PM, yeah. Seen your girl in the DM, left her in the PM. When I hit the M, ayy, ayy. Yeah, see a girl in the DM. Ayy, got the sack and you know it's zips. Ayy, pop it like some zips. Ayy, I'm too in the jet. I said, my chat jumping like jumping jacks. I stab money, no you hate all that. There's nothing go, make it back. My music bump, my lay back. Sound like baby, no baby fat. I stay sharp, I can't let. Money, I can let, respect, earn the straight success in my turn. Say, hola, the oola. Four ways on oola. Pop out like cooler. Juggling like a scooter. Yeah, not realness, I salute ya. Remember times I ain't have nothing, now I have it. Pulling out my gadget, make you disappear like magic. Swear that life is tragic, boy. I looking like what's cracking, what's happening. Better check a chain in. Casino, and I got a bro. Boy, don't even be bro. Got a girl like D-Lo, and I gotta keep them kilos on the D-Lo. Ooh, and I'm back up in the game. Nothing gonna change. I bought. The Emmy way, oh, you know how I ride, sipping syrup. Came from the bottom, now I'm hitting the top. Ooh la, too la, I be doing too much. Hit you up like fruit punch. Ooh, see a girl in the DM, ay. And I left her in the PM, ay. And I hear it in the AO. You say I'm crazy, I'm like, yes, I am.
All right. Give a round of applause to my main man, Ty Casino, up in this piece. That's what's up. Thanks, that's what's man. Up. Hey, Ty, what's your handle so everybody can check you out on your social media?
MG Productions Facebook, man.
Do you have a Twitter or anything?
No, not at all.
Okay. So, you want to give any shout-outs to anybody, any of your family, friends?
Yeah, I want to shout-out to everybody, you know what I'm saying? My girl, Jasmine, my dude, K-Lock, he kind of shy. He was right beside me the whole time. my dad, James Moody, you know, everybody that been helping me out from the bottom to the top before I even was here in the radio, you know, before I even had money in my pockets. You know what I'm saying?
All right, all right. Give it up one more time for my main man, Ty Casino. Okay, we're going to do one more. What's the name of the track? Oh, it's freestyle? Okay, my fault.
I'm the realest and I know it. Money, I get it, then I throw it. Spit so sick, I'm a poet. I'ma blow up and I know it. Like that, something like that. I'm the realest and I know it. Get money, then I split it, then throw it. Me and my dude can't lie. Up here, yeah, we performing. Get clapped just like a performance. I'm on mines like a on foul. Take you up in my zone like 2-3. Cup in the flow, but I'm 2D. I'm up here in the deep zone, in the deep zone, deep zone. Yeah, I'm up in the Z zone. I think I'm going to call the flow the Z zone. Cause I'm up in the deep zone, deep zone. When I'm snapping, I'm rapping, all about the action. Spin that fire just like a dragon. And I look up, boy, what's happening? Say, push me, don't push me. I'm a killer, so don't push me. I'm the realest. I never been no rookie. Stay blue like it took it. Look, girl, yeah, she snooky. And I gotta get it. You softer than a cookie. Look it to the limit. I gotta push it to the limit. Make that illuminate. Cause life gave me limits. Got it, no problem. Boy, yeah, I got him. They tell me, go get him. So, guess what? Yeah, I got him.
Hey,
hey, hey. Kayla say, don't get shot. I stay gifted like a gift shop. And I stay ballin'. And y'all stay funny like y'all Chris Tuck. Hey, turn up, got a black, then I'm burn up. Hey, number one spot, man, we so eternal. We do this forever. Whenever we gon' get it, get the money, then we split it. Get back to business, work out like it's fitness. Get the body, then I leave no witness. Hey, slow down, chuck them deuces. Chuck them deuces, we gon' do it. Just a freestyle off the dome, but my style is so exclusive. Beat the beat up, now this stuff is abusive. Sick like I'm puking, getting back to this music. I'ma get it. Says young boy, I been a go getter. Back up to this business. Sacking up the chips. Boy, I feel like it's Pringles. Tell these girls that I'm single. Single, ready to mingle. I'ma stripes like a bingo. Boy, I feelin' mingle. Ooh, back to the candle.
Broadcasting from the underground studios at the Ohio Media School in Columbus, Ohio. This is WUDG Underground Columbus.
Underground Columbus.
It all goes down in the underground. Underground.
Are you someone who has always dreamed of a career in sports media? The Ohio Media School now offers a 6-month sports emphasis program to prepare you for a whole new career. Whether it's radio or television, play-by-play or production, the Ohio Media School has you covered. You will receive training from professionals that are actually in the industry. The Ohio Media School will get you where you need to be for a successful career in this exciting, expanding field. To schedule a visit, call 614-655-5250 or go to beonair.com. Stop dreaming about a career in sports and make it a reality at the Ohio Media School.
Have you ever wondered why so much pain, death, and suffering in the world and just what the future holds for America? Believe it or not, there are grave national troubles and calamity that are about to come upon the United States, and you need to understand as this is going to impact our life. There is a book you should read. This hard-hitting book lays bare the oncoming trouble that is to shortly come upon the United States and Britain. Just go to AmericaAndBritainYouWereWarned.com to order your copy. That is AmericaAndBritainYouWereWarned.com. You owe it to yourself and to your family to understand the signs of the times and what is about to happen. These are the most important questions that need answered. The book is titled America and Britain, You Were Warned, by Herbert W. Armstrong. Order your book today at AmericaandBritainYouWereWarned.com or go to Amazon Books and write in the title of the book and it will be available. America and Britain, You Were Warned.com.
Make that graduation day the best day ever with a graduation banner from Pinky's Monogramming and Embroidery. Graduation banners that stand out. You can order a graduation banner for $65 with no picture or $100 with a picture. It contains the congratulations, the name, the school name, and that class year. And included is a free t-shirt. Graduation banners that stand out. Pegasus Monogramming and Embroidery, located at 1986 Cleveland Avenue. To place your order, call 614-297-0935. That's 614-297-0935. Pegasus Monogramming and Embroidery, located at 1986 Cleveland Avenue. Pegasus Monogramming and Embroidery.